$10, but I'm not sure. And I think this is all like letter set type stuff. So, as you can see, there's like some stuff there you can sort of see. So, this was purchased from Ikumi. I'll put her links in the description. And obviously, if you want to check her channel out on Instagram and see if it's anything that interests you, please be polite and please be aware that postage is not cheap and that you will need to pay up front for these items. So if you want to buy, I'm sure she'd be very happy with that, but just be aware of postage costs because the postage costs recently went up again, so just be forewarned. You can always ask her for an estimate. Alright, so the first thing I got is this mini letter set. This is so beautiful. I think this was actually what made me buy it in the first place. I absolutely love these watercolor and ink type style. It looks so pretty. It's like a giant sakura petal in the background. Some sakura flowers here and here. And this is the end. This beautiful faded pink and these petals and this flower. It's so beautiful. Look at that. So it comes with 10 envelopes and 10, I think they're single sided. Single-sided cardstock, although you could definitely use the back. That would not, you know, affect anything. You can see the sakura flower more clearly. I thought it was just a petal, but it's the actual flower. It's so pretty, and you can see the lines very, very faintly, which is always helpful for me because I am not good at writing straight lines. And the envelope is, I believe, decorated front and back. So that's the back. And that's the front. Really, really pretty. Okay. The cost for this is 400 yen. I don't know if that includes tax or not, but we'll just go with $4. And I've not seen anything like this before, you know, like the large pieces of paper or, you know, like letter pads or things like that, but I haven't seen this, almost like a postcard, but not. So I really like that. And this is, again, oh, it must be all by Frontier, maybe? Not heard of that brand. This is Petit Paper Belle Musique. It's all the same. So this is a memo pad. Oh gosh, look at how pretty that is. Oh, I can't wait to use these. I'm definitely going to be sending some of these to my pen pals. So it's actually the same design as on the front, minus the top bar, because I want to give you plenty of room to write. And the triple clef is all in flowers, which is gorgeous. The colors are really light and muted. It's really pretty. I like that. This one does not... Oh, it does. This one was $3. I'm not sure I would have paid $3 for this. But I must admit, you do get a lot of sheets, and it is very pretty and an unusual shape, so $3. Next up is this. Not sure I will use this, but I might gift this to my nephew. He's just got his own bedroom, and it looks like it's a bunting that you can put information on, so maybe we can put birthdays or like do like a calendar or something. I don't know, but he's probably gonna get this to go in his bedroom. I think he'd really like it. So cute. Looks like you get 2 meters worth of string and 8 of these cards, all different. It's not my kind of thing. Oh, this was a big item. This was $8.80. So we'll say $8. We'll add the 50 or 80 cents on at the end, but we'll say 8 for the moment, which is taking our total to 15 currently. Definitely had a good deal on this. Next up is this pack of envelopes. I think they're envelopes. And these are really cute little flowers like clovers. Very similar design to the Sakura one, but with very minimal colouring on this. I really like these. I don't know how many's in there. There's 6 in there, which is kind of cool. And these were $2.80. So 15, that's 16, 17, plus the 2.50s. That's $18 so far, plus a little bit. Next is this. I think this is another memo pad. This is so pretty. Look, it's got the bird and it's got Sakura. Sakura is my favourite design. And, is it two different designs or is it all the same? It's two different designs. Ah, it is. So you have this design. I'm not quite sure. I think this is more for like kanji. So the paper would... I would have to do it like that, or like that, and then this is the other one, so very pretty. I like them both, the colours are really vibrant, and the paper is actually, like, I don't know if you can see, there is a slight texturing on the paper. It's a very high quality paper. This one is $3. So we're up to 21 at the moment. Next is this. So we have this. Is this a memo pad? This is cardstock. Oh, these are postcards. This is a postcard pack. Oh, how awesome. I don't have any blank postcards. Well, you know what I mean? They're blank, but they're not blank. Oh my gosh. I could add like a big sticker or some more stickers and send it. Oh my gosh. So it looks like there's two designs. One with a green border and one with a pink. Was $3 as well. So we're up to $24 at the moment. And last, but by no means least, we have this. front cover of this alone is gorgeous. I'm really hoping that the design is inside. It's sort of. The flamingos are down here. Are they all the same? Okay. So, I think it has, you tear this out and you put it in behind the paper. And you can use it as letter writing paper. This is so nice. Look how beautiful this is. This would make a gorgeous pen pal letter. You can see there's some, I don't know what kind of flowers those are. I mean, I do know they're tropical flowers, but I don't know what they're called. My brain's saying hibiscus, but I don't think they are. Got some palm trees, the sun setting, and some. $4.50. So we have 24 plus 4, that's 28. Plus the 50, that's 28.50. Plus the 60 that was left over from the other two items. So 28, 50, 29, $29.10. And we got some really cool stuff. I would say we've done incredibly well on this. I'm so happy. So happy with what I've got. I think my favorite item is this. The colors are just so pretty and I could see myself using that a lot. I will definitely be using everything here. For the hanging note, but that's okay. Even if you take that away, that still basically leaves me with like $20, and I definitely did not pay $20. So I will put somewhere on screen what the bonus was, like what I paid, what we got. And how much of a bonus that was. I'm so happy with this little lucky bag. Should have got more. She had several different designs and I saw the one with the sakura and I was like, that's it, I want that one. So that's what I got and I'm really really happy with it. Thank you so much Ikumi for finding this and for picking it up. For me. Oh gosh, I'm so excited to start using this. I think I'm going to start using this in my journal. Maybe use it for listing like songs or stuff that I'm really liking at the moment. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please do leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more stuff like this cute stationery type stuff, because I do have more videos like that on my channel and upcoming. And if you would like to have a conversation with me about cute stuff, please do leave me a comment, because I reply to all of them. It just takes me a while. But yeah, I'm super excited to start using all of this. This is great. I'd not heard of this Frontier brand, but I tell you what, their products are absolutely beautiful. So thank you so much for watching, guys, and I will see you